Keep up the speed! They're after us! Give it a rest, Spider-Bot. Did you see the sign about the abandoned mine? We might be able to lose them there.
Okay, we're getting close. I think I see light up ahead. We should be out soon. This is the end of the road for the Taurus One. Let's continue on foot. a shame. We could have used this to get to the White City in no time. I'll have somebody pick up Master Mayfair's hover bike when they come to get Yellowbird. I'm sorry I doubted you earlier. You were great back there. We kicked their collective butts and got away with it. I guess Master Mayfair taught you well. This is the place. Let's set up a camp here and wait for Master Mayfair. I wonder if Master Mayfair and Jen got out safely. They mean a lot to me. Master Mayfair was practically the only person in the world my grandfather Archimedes trusted after my grandma Calliope died. I was just 5 years old, but I remember it so vividly. He came by with a wooden sword and took me to a park to practice swordplay. I would never have become a princess after that. Arcadia needs knights now, more than ever. Sometimes I look at the stars and think how small my worries must be in the eyes of the universe. Our planet might be just one amongst the sea of stars, but this planet and its inhabitants are a miracle sustained by sacred emblems. If you close your eyes, you can hear the gods whisper around you. You can feel the power flowing through you. It's a phenomenon called stream of creation. It surrounds every single thing in our world, giving them place and purpose in the arc of existence. Oh, I hope I'm not boring you. Archimedes doesn't like me speaking of religion. He sees the sacred emblems and their power only as a means to an end. He wants to use that power to protect Arcadia. Someone's coming.
Good morning, knights. An village is safe for now, but we must make haste. It is time we set out on a journey towards the White City.
Let's go.
Thank you.
fresh air from the Sonora Highlands. How I've missed this.
Look at that. The Grand Corps is reaching all the way up here. Did you see those pipes? Cannot stop progress, Grandfather always says.
Good old Archimedes. I have always admired his dedication to his work. He has done a lot of good for us Arcadians.
Look at the horn of that one.
Threat eliminated.
There's no way we can get past these gates. The station is on the other side.
We need to take a detour through the ruins of that fortress. There is an underground passage that leads to the other side. You kids go first. I will meet you later.
These lands are littered with the ghosts of the past. This place is an old fortress that was abandoned after the last war.
A decisive battle was fought here. I took part in it.
Huh? Another spiky one. That must be the entrance to the underpass.
Let's move.
Watch out for that Scarabara. Okay, through here. Itakas just keep on shooting.
Trin?
That's it for now. Thank you. What a creepy place. Let's see what we can find. Sound. It makes me want to give up.
Thank you.